The Nabieva was first introduced by Russian gymnast Tatiana Nabieva in 2010 and consists of a pike sole circle backward with counter stretch and reverse hacked in a layout position over the high bar to hang. At the time, it received a G rating, but has been downgraded to F in the 2022 code. Maintaining all body parts in alignment is the most challenging part, as the most common deductions are the excessive piking of the hips, leg separation, and flexed feet.